welcome to part two of these crayons. I'm mostly going to be doing a soft-spoken mumble of just the first letter of each of the crayons, and then I'll place them out like I did in part one. I'll just be adding a little bit of voice to this. So. Right, so we're going to start with these, and then we can spread these out as we go. Let's get started. C, D, B, C, B, B, A, B, 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 E, B. B, A, A, D, C, 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 B, C, B, D, B. Last bit here. B, B. C, C, D, B, B, B. Okay. Separate these out. Thank you. G-H-I-J, smaller file. G, F, I, F, G, G, I, G, I, G, G, J, G, 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 J, G, F. Okay, these last three here. H, F, and G. M again. L. O. O. M. N. N. M. O, M, and O. Okay. There's no K's. S. S. R. P. S. S, P, P, R, S, P, wait, P is right here, P, R, S, S, R, R, S, S, and R. Start with our last larger pile here. T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. W, T, Y, just have to leave it kind of aside from there for now. V, T, T, W, V, W, T, T, W, 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 V, W, Y, V, T, V. No, we've got all of these ready to go.